not doing enough in the kingdom of God. Sometimes we think that we have to go through hell and high waters in order to be going through something or going to something in God. That if we're not going through hell, then that means we're not a threat to the enemy. But I want to remind you that there is another side to that. I want to remind you that if God's word says that he wants to provide you peace, joy, and happiness, and all of these things, and it's run this race, that you turn it back to God, that you are repenting, that you are surrendering it all onto His feet, because sometimes we have to go through it. Sometimes we have to try it on our own so that God can show us that He is the one, that He is the way, that He is the truth, that He is your God. Are you listening? I pray your spirit is receiving this tonight. Your sister here is just speaking a word over your life, because I care about you, because I care about your soul, because I want to hear testimonies of you getting up and not throwing in that towel, because I want to hear testimonies of you snatching souls from the pits of hell, because heaven will rejoice. Heaven will rejoice with the people that you are able to help become saved. Heaven is going to rejoice. God is on your side. And as you rest tonight, let me tell you, God is sending His angels to be with you so that you can receive rest. You don't need starts to happen.